Hey guys, I'm back with another Liberty County video, and today I'm going to be a firefighter. I'm going to be driving the ladder truck. Okay, I need the gas. Okay, I'm sorry, man. If you guys want me to keep posting, do something like subscribe or like the video, yay, like anyone can watch this. Don't hit me, wasn't bad. I say that as I'm driving recklessly, but that's for a good cause. Getting gas is a good cause, because I need gas for my fire truck so I can help people, so I don't have to run up. Let's just make this guy deaf. Oh. I don't know where that place is, but okay. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, I am talking about the radio where the jail is. I think I know where it is. But, oh, okay, I'm going fast. Don't know for sure. Oh god, what am I gonna do? I'm just gonna call off that call. Why? I don't know. No, go fast. Okay. Follow him. I want to get to a fire, boy. I don't know where you went. I'm just gonna assume this way, because I don't think the other way is where the jail is. Oh no, but this is scary. Oh no. Pro driver. Oh my god, I'm a pro driver. Yeah. Okay, well, I am also a pro knower of this map, because I just found my way to the gas station, because the map update, they updated as I was getting used to the old map, and holy crap, I got lots of money. I don't even realize that. Well, I didn't even realize that. I don't know, I'm saving up for the Y, boy. If you guys don't know what that is, at the end of this video, I will do, and I don't know how much it is. I think it's only like 60,000, but I will go and, this guy just put out the whole fight. Okay, well that's done. So I'm absolutely, I guess I don't really need to go there from a ladder truck, because that was hard to go places and stuff. I guess that call is going to be code for now. Well, hopefully forever. I don't really want any house to burn down. I mean, I guess it's also doing. Okay. See, look how pro driver I am. I'm going to take this turn without hitting the stuff. Well, that was useless. I don't know, actually. I will do something. And not drive into the water. Because that would be bad. Okay. I was gonna try to stop at the stop sign, but it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. And that's really. Okay. Well, I guess passed the pursuit. What is this? Not the right way. What design the wall? What's down here? Oh wait, no. Is this the oh, okay. Oh wait. No. I don't want to go after that. That was scary. I mean, it was because I almost go into the water coming back, but we're gonna ignore that because that was just a real moment. And I'm going to drive to the. Well, I don't know. Hey, I responded to one call and did nothing! I would say that's a successful video. Okay, well, I'm gonna destruct my fire truck and I'm probably gonna get stuck. Just like what I'm about to do, hopefully not. Come on. You are not annoying, but you are really annoying. Okay, well, if that's not gonna work, then I don't know. You know what? I'll show you the wide boy. I don't even know if it's called wide boy. I think that's what it said in the description. But let's go find out. Okay. Well, I'll drive there and then I'll have to turn into a civilian. That's what I hate. I wish that you could spawn like when you're like a firefighter. I wish you could spawn this way. I wish you could spawn a car. So you can like pretend to drive to work and you don't have to be in a huge ladder truck pulling into your driveway, you would block the whole street. Actually, maybe not the whole street, but most of it. I wish you could do that. So in about around-ish 2 minutes, I'll end the video when I get there. And stop at the stop. Okay. Well, oh yeah, before this episode, I was being a police, and that was one of the guys that tried to pull over until he hopped out of his car, and people are calling me. But yeah, he hopped out of his car and just started chasing me. I'm gonna boot my horn. Stop. Okay, just fine. I'm a firefighter. I will get here. I'll just show you what I mean by what I just said. You can't spawn a car when you're a different job. You have to be a civilian. I wish you could spawn it when you're like a police and stuff. Cause then you could actually drive to work, not in a ladder truck. Or whatever car you were driving. That would be role-playing. Ish. Yeah, so, I'm hoping I can buy the wide boy. Because if I can, I will literally be driving that. This one. Okay, so I'm not even close. But yeah, this is the wide boy. This is the one I want. Although, what other ones can I afford? What is this one? Does it look cool? Because if it doesn't, I'm just going to get in here. I mean, it looks ish cool. Oh, I can get the Dodge Challenger SR28. Actually, not yet. Soon. But can you see? Oh, I can get the. No. I can get this, whatever this is. Hold on, what is it? B1. Oh, I have the pass, I think. Yeah, I do. Where is it? Classic. Right there, that's the one I have. It's pretty nice. I use it for funness. But, I guess we'll just, yeah, that's the car, not the one I own, but. What does this guy want? Oh, I think he's just spawning a car. Want to leave the game? And that was it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, please make sure to smash that like button, because I'm watching this. But yeah, peace.